So this is a tiger grouper down here, and it is a big one. Yeah, probably bang on a meter from tail to tip, and I can imagine a grouper of this size would be preying on smaller, not juvenile fish, but smaller fish, and also the odd crustacean, lobster or squid.
Well, it just opens its mouth and we got a great view right down into the gullet. So there sometimes can be confusion when identifying groupers, but we can see the stripes, the bars going down the side of the body, and that's how we know it's the tiger grouper. And this will have the same feeding mechanism where it draws the prey in and swallows them whole.
Groupers do tend to sit very still a lot of the time. Even when they're not being cleaned, they will generally stay very still and sit on one spot, so camouflage.